French doctor Pierre Duquin thought he had figured out a way to help people drop weight and keep it off. Years of success with his patients, he says, told him so. But at first, he had a hard time getting his ideas published in France. Well, fast forward a few years, millions of copies sold, and American publishers jumped at the chance to sell Duquin's secrets. Tonight, the doctor speaks with Juju Chang in an exclusive interview for our series, You Are What You Eat.
It's a diet fit for a queen, or maybe a princess-to-be. The media took notice that Kate Middleton has been shedding pounds. She even had to have her ring taken in. But is it prenuptial stress or a successful wedding diet? Her mom, Carol, dropped a hint about her own weight loss to a reporter.
She'd lost 4 pounds in a week, and she was talking about how delighted she was with the results. The palace have since said that neither Kate nor Carol are on the Duquin diet.
But the Queen's cousin, Lady Elizabeth Anson, who's actually helping plan the royal wedding reception, says she lost 30 pounds on the fabled French diet.
Because it's such been a rage in France for ages, they kept their secret from us for so long.
And it's not just British royalty. Hollywood royalty is buzzing too. Penelope Cruz, Jennifer Lopez, both reportedly use the Duquin diet to drop their baby weight.
You like the red and the green over here.
The hottest diet doctor in the world is a mild-mannered Frenchman, Pierre Duquin, who stumbled upon his secret almost by accident when an obese patient begged for his help.
I say, okay, eat meat for 5 days, drink a lot, and return to me in 5 days. He returned to me, he lost 10 pounds.
He lost 10 pounds in 5 days.
Yes.
As the French would say, sacre bleu.
Yes, sacre bleu, yes.
Red is good.
Red is good. Here is perfect. Easy traffic.
Duquin spent the next 30 years formulating the elusive secret. The diet is broken into four phases. First, the attack phase. To jumpstart weight loss, you can only eat lean meat, pure protein, for 2 to 7 days. Meats, fat-free cheeses, tofu, no carbs, and unlike Atkins, no fat.
When you see it on the scale, you are encouraged, you are motivated, and you enter in the second phase with the cruise phase.
The cruise phase adds veggies, but only certain veggies, no starchy potatoes or fatty avocados. You alternate pure protein days with protein and veggie days.
That is okay, that is okay, that is okay, that is okay. Everything is okay.
Phase three is the all-important consolidation phase. It lasts for 5 days for every pound you've lost. Consolidation allows one serving of fruit and 2 slices of whole wheat bread a day. It also calls for 1 celebration meal per week, where all bets are off.
You look like a different person.
I know, I am a different person. You don't know how much more confidence I've got.
Anna Gorin, a serial dieter, and her husband Izette, a diet virgin, lost 36 and 34 pounds respectively, and it's changed their lives.
And I tell you, Juju, I put these dresses on, and they fit me. And you know what happened? I sat in this change room, and I sobbed.
Oh.
No, I really did sob. Because
of all that you'd missed? Or because?
Yes, because, you know, I thought, how could I have spent so much of my life in my head fat when it didn't take that much effort to lose it? There is no fat on this chicken, no fat at all.
The couple say they miss creamy cheeses and potato chips, but it's an easy sacrifice. Losing weight is easy, but keeping it off is the holy grail of dieting.
So this is not a quick fix diet.
No, no. It's quick to lose weight, but it's very long to consolidate.
Yeah.
The real great problem is not to put again.
Put the weight back
yes.
on.
The fourth and final stabilization phase lasts for the rest of your life. You can eat whatever you want, but once a week, it's back to pure protein. Dr. Duquin suggests Thursday.
Why did you pick Thursday for your once a week?
It's an idea, because if it's not Thursday, it was tomorrow. And tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow, and people forgive. And so I decide it will be the Thursday.
Oh, yeah. And don't forget, during every phase, you need to drink 6 glasses of water, walk at least 20 minutes a day, never take an elevator, unless it's more than 5 flights, and the pièce de résistance, at least 1.5 tablespoons of oat bran. Yes, oat bran, every day.
What is interesting is the husk.
You need the husk.
The husk, not the grains. Oat bran is very important because first, when it is in stomach, it absorbs 20 times its volume of water.
It makes you feel full.
full and satisfied.
But there are some critics who say perhaps if you're only eating protein that that could damage the kidneys.
If you drink minimum 6 glass of water and you don't practice this diet too long, months and months, you have no kidneys problem.
Do you feel like you can eat oat bran for the rest of your life?
Why not?
You don't get sick of it?
No.
How much better is the love life?
My wife is much more attractive to me.
I didn't want to take my clothes off. I don't do that now, and I bought some very nice lingerie to go to bed in, let me say.
Congratulations, Izzy.
Improving the quality of life is exactly what Dr. Dukan sees as his life mission.
So what's more pleasurable, a chocolate cake or feeling really good when you step on that scale?
Yeah.
Right.
The big problem is the food is immediate.
Yes.
And
the
second
one
is a little bit later.
That's what we call delayed gratification.
Exactly.
Poor Nightline, je suis Juju Chang, New York.